7. It's pretty low. It's pretty low. It's not that low, but you know, I need more versatility, honestly. I can do a pretty decent amount of DPS with this gear. Plus the Convoke the Spirit's ability is ridiculous. When you use Children of Elune plus Convoke the Spirits, it's absolutely ridiculous. You don't respect it. It's so dumb. Everybody's chasing me, right? Yeah, so there is nothing I could do there. They just gang up on me, man. Come on. Give me some freedom so I can do something. This guy is fucking dead. Just gripped him to death. Oh no, well, maybe not. Why are you running, bitch? The Warlock's running, dude.
I'm out of range.
I'm just attacking random people at this point. My convoke is up. I'm gonna wait for my children. Got me, guys. You can grip me and then stun me. I don't care. This is the only way you can kill me, buddy. You can grip me. To your teammates, say you don't. It's the only way you can solo kill me, bitch.
I need to get closer.
Let's go. Fuck is this?
Too far away.
I'm gonna go for the priest. I can't do anything. Can't do shit here. I'm 0-4, yeah. I'm 0-4, but my damage is at the top. Okay guys, my convoke is up. Let's try it on this guy. Let's see. Look at this.
This is so stupid, man.
Convoke is stupid as fuck. You see that? Poor guy had no chance against my convoke. Convoke, you know, I used Convoke and then Incarnation, Chosen of a Loon. It's a macro they created that used both of abilities at once. It's the real one-shot ability, Convoke the Spirits. But have to know when to use it. Otherwise you're gonna just interrupt you and then you're gonna lose you to 2 minutes. Yeah, I can cyclone you, it's fine. For us to keep fighting here. Boom, 10k. is so dumb. Bro, imagine hitting 10k, like... When I cast Convoke, it casts like 3 or more Star Surges. So each Star Surge created for like 10k. How do I survive this, man? So stupid. Yeah, we lost, but whatever. Look at my damage, holy shit. Comments, any comments about Convoke? Yeah. Ridiculous. This ability is ridiculous, if you know how to use it. It's an insane, absolutely insane burst. So you use Convoke the Spirits plus Incarnation Chosen of a Loon for the absolute one-shot macro. You can do this macro. I'm gonna leave the macro and the description so you guys can copy that and use it if you play a balanced druid. Even for a Pharaoh druid, it works. It's so stupid. thanks for watching, man. This ability is absolutely ridiculous.